Seven days that enlighten us, that take us to the bright world of knowledge. Seven days that fill us with culture. Seven days into the land of fairy tales, pages of history, vision of future. A plunge into 7 day long confluence of knowledge, culture and literature. These 7 days are days of Ahmedabad National Book Fair. Ahmedabad National Book Fair is first ever and the largest event of its kind in Gujarat, organized by Ahmedabad Municipal Corporation in association with National Book Trust, New Delhi. Inspired by state government's Vache Gujarat campaign, Ahmedabad National Book Fair was organized in 2012 for the first time. The splendid response of the first book fair inspired AMC to make it an annual event. Ahmedabad National Book Fair attracts publishers of national and international repute along with regional publishers. Organized on spacious venue, the event attracts more than 4 lakh visitors in 7 days from all over Gujarat. The event is Realm of Books, covering as diverse fields as spirituality to science, literature to living, management to medicine, fine art to IT, cartoons to career guidance are available in leading Indian languages. Ahmedabad National Book Fair blurs all boundaries of form. It has dedicated stalls for e-book promotion. Ahmedabad National Book Fair doesn't restrict itself to books only. The event is a tribute to culture and literature, an effort to make books more popular, to empower society.
પાંચે ગુજરાત અભિયાનને સફળતા મળી હતી અને નાના નાના તાલુકે તાલુકે પુસ્તક મેળાઓના કાર્યક્રમો જે થયા હતા એને એક અભૂતપૂર્વ પ્રતિસાદ મળ્યો હતો અને એમાંથી વિચાર આવ્યો હતો કે ગુજરાતની સ્વર્ણિમ જયંતિ નિમિત્તે આ એક આરંભ થયો છે એને સંસ્થાગત રૂપ મળવું જોઈએ, એક ઇન્સ્ટિટ્યુશનલાઇઝ થવું જોઈએ અને એ વિચારમાંથી પુસ્તક મેળાનો પ્રારંભ કર્યો. ગુજરાતના પુસ્તક પ્રેમી જનતાના ગૌરવ કરનારી ઘટના હું જોઉં છું.
ફોર ધીસ કલ્ચરલ એક્ટિવિટીઝ લાઇક કવિ સંમેલન્સ, સંગીત સંધ્યા, ફોક કોન્સર્ટ્સ એટસેટ્રા આર ઓર્ગેનાઇઝ્ડ. AMC believes that the mind that can create must be mentored. Hence, lectures, workshops, and seminars are organized wherein publishers, eminent writers, critics, experts, etc. are invited to discuss the craft of writing, publishing, designing, trends in literature, women's writing, translation. Sessions like interaction with writers are organized. Special activities for children are organized during the book fair to give them exposure and experience about skills like storytelling, writing, drawing and designing. An astute and immaculate organizer of event, AMC houses the book fair in centrally AC domes with adequate area. The stalls are segregated into categories. There are enough walkways between the stalls. The venue has a food court covering wide range of food. Keeping pace with time, Ahmedabad Municipal Corporation has developed a dedicated website for Ahmedabad National Book Fair. Besides giving detailed information about the event, the website also facilitates online stall booking, making it easy for publishers to be part of the event. AMC staff work tirelessly to make the event successful. For a complete development of its citizens, Ahmedabad Municipal Corporation has taken many initiatives, from introduction to world-class services to international events. The projects like BRTS, Sabarmati Riverfront Make City Livable, Kakariya Carnival, Sabarmati Marathon, Cyclothon and Book Fair make Ahmedabad lovable. Ahmedabad National Book Fair is vision of Honorable Chief Minister Mr. Narendra Modi. A vision to enlighten lives with knowledge. A vision to shape future and ignite the change. Ahmedabad National Book Fair, leading light of knowledge.